Three, two.
Yeah, good afternoon, everyone.
Afternoon.
Welcome to my presentation. My name is Masrida-What. I will talk about 5 to 7 minutes. Dyslexia. Does everyone here know what dyslexia is?
No.
No.
Well, dyslexia is, what is dyslexia? Dyslexia is a learning difficulty and was recognized as reading disorder. That means that the person who has dyslexia is really hard to her or to she or he to read or write. So it is neurological and often genetic. Dyslexia is people in the world 5 from 2 to 1. About 1% from 5% has dyslexia. And the signs of dyslexia for young children is there are trouble with matching letters to sound and blending sound into speech, and also pronouncing words and reading and spelling. You can read what it is?
So
yes. For dyslexia, so it's like what? So it's difficult for them to read clear to read and write because of their dyslexia. And for teenager